It's almost as if you were expecting me.
What am I saying here? I feel
welcome
like,
to my crib.
Welcome to my crib. Oh my god, hi. I wasn't expecting you. Come in. Welcome to my crib. No. Welcome to my crib. I can't take it seriously. It's not 2005. What is that? I feel like I'm like in an Avril Lavigne film clip.
It's time for me to quit.
I love that. It's a whole dance.
Oh, fuck my hand.
Oh no.
It has a really big mirror, which is always a plus. Me trying to like sell it as if I'm like selling this place. As if I'm like a real estate agent. I'm like 35 years old called Susan being like, oh, it's got a really nice mirror. It's got a nice big bath and shower. It's quite nice.
Point of view, you're MTV, I'm Avril Lavigne. It's 2005.
Why'd you have to go and make things so complicated? Oh my god.
Life's like this,
yeah. And you fall, and you fall, and you break, and you take what you get, and you turn it into honesty and promise me. I'm out of breath. No.
Better Homes and Gardens, eat your heart out.
God, I feel like that's what I feel like I'm in right now. I'm like
Nanny Hazelhurst.
Literally, I'm just like
represent.
Life keeps getting better all the time. Bro, do you see what I'm saying?
Don't see you.
Do you know what I mean though? I feel like I'm like, hi, oh my god, I wasn't expecting you. What's that song? Where it's like thunder.
Lightning. The way you love me is frightening.
I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why? I'm